Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Popping mags! Charged and ready!
Trooper, you're almost at 2nd Platoon's location. Give him a hand and push to the primary objective.
What is the objective, Colonel?
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city? We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a Tier 1 asset.
Thank you. gates and say what they have seen!
On the hull of a wall trooper, drive right through it!
Sorry to bring that up. You want to fucking trigger post-mortem in you?
Only 30 minutes after that, he wastes no fucking time.
He's like, he's got his fucking drone up and he's fucking scouting like him, look at this.
Oh, his asshole? But she's out here, man.
He's just sipping lemonade by the beach. Look, he's been setting up flat guns. He's been burning down palm trees.
Keeping my boots on the ground.
he's gonna build a fucking campfire and stay warm for the night. Let's go. Because he isn't serving many goddamn Marines.
Where did I? Wait, can we like, skip this with the Warthog?
Yeah, we can try. I'm not sure how having being one shot all the time will hold up. Well, you should try to riddle everything. You want to whittle everything down? Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, shit, Gabe.
We were just, like, trying to finish.
We have important...
God!
We have important things to say. Dude, these guys are... Dude, the Marines are brain dead. Look at them. Like, they're like, already dead.
We're all dead.
Everyone's fucking dead. And look at the Marines took out Warthog and left. They fucking bounced! They were Warthogs!
There's one over here.
Oh shit. Well, I was gonna say, we could just try to whittle down their help and just pray. Yeah, so we know to ignore this fight. I'm gonna die, dude. I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling too hot right now. I don't know about you. How you feeling? Hang on, let me find a health pack. Is there one in this fucking lion cage?
I went back in the beach inside of this pod or something.
Yeah. Alright. Well, I call dibs on the first fucking...
What is lemonade?
Yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, this feels good. I say you play what I did on the arc for you on Halo and just literally sit as far back as possible and I'll whittle him down.
Oh.
We can switch roles if you get bored of not doing anything.
No, it's fine.
Okay.
I'm okay with it. How could the chopper just blow up? What the fuck? Not even there at the scene. Yo, look at this giant crater.
Bungie's compensating in their engine. Oh, shit. First shot. Alright, I gotta finish this. Oh, shit. Why are you killing me? I hope you're driving away now. Okay. I know you too well. This is... Are we out here? Thank God. Don't stop.
No, you seriously, you can like go up a ramp somewhere and skip a good, like a little, it's not like a lot, but you can skip something.
I'm down. Oh,
shit, we're fucked.
There's some health packs up here, just stay alive. Just stay alive, hold on. Oh. Okay, I know there's a health pack over there.
The ghost hanging out?
Sure.
Yeah, there should be some in, you know, this little...
Yeah, there's one there. How are you feeling?
Oh, wait, there's another one.
Really?
I hit it.
Thanks, God. Guess what?
Thanks, Munchie.
The rules have changed.
I know 343 wouldn't have done that.
Yeah. We were out of the blind school there, so when you went to pick it up, it's just probably blindness. Everything got blurry. There you go.
Okay. I'm peppering these motherfuckers.
Everything got really yellow and gray. That was a good throw.
The box.
Fucking bumper. Yeah. Oh shit, did you see that? You see that thing just casually went by your head? Oh.
Yeah, I wish I didn't, but...
Alright, well, hold on. We got a problem.
Oh. Yeah, we do.
I have a plan.
Okay. Alright.
But you know, I feel like the fucking emissary of remains. There you go.
Come on.
Did you hear the music just end? With the one long note, the Marty signature?
That we hear.
In every game, yeah.
On Halo 1.
Yeah. Well, no, it was also a part in Halo 3 when I was editing our last LASO, I noticed.
That looks good.
Yeah, no fuel rod bullets to the face.
Yo, I'm literally not even here.
They're leaving. They're just like, dude, fuck this. Why don't we just get... You know, 343 wouldn't have programmed them to do that. They just rushed us with grenades right there. There you go. Oh, they blend in. Oh, that's right. Guys talk. That's cool.
Oh, I'm peppering him and he's throwing grenades at me.
His head's going back and the bullets entering his fucking skull and he's throwing grenades. He's like just... He's using the momentum backwards from your bullets to throw the grenade harder.
You should be able to skip this. If you just like go along the beach, if possible.
Yeah. I'm guessing those buoys mean like landmines.
Yeah, I hope.
Yeah, they mean...
I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh, you guys fucking reaching for God. He's fucking...
Oh my God.
He's reaching for fucking forgiveness, dude. Holy shit.
He's fucking wrestling the game.
That was fucking amazing, dude. This shit's got me
getting
fucked. You fucking dude, though. Oh shit. Yeah, we're dead.
We're fucked. We're dead.
Oh, Emma. We're fucking gone. Dude, after you deal with that, I need you to see something.
I'm getting dealt with.
Okay, get out. I need you to look at something. Don't get out of the vehicle, actually. What do you see right there?
Fuck.
Oh, there it goes. Just 140 okay. Fucking Banshee, dude.
I'm fine. Yo, he followed me through the fucking bridge. Oh my God. And then he stops. And then he rolls over my body and stops.
All right. Wow, I got body by fucking Wraith.
That is exactly what
it's fine.
Yeah, and now we're paying for it. Because yep. Why did you get between a fucking...
Rock on her face.
Wall.
Wraith on the Wraith.
I'm dead. Everyone clear
the area. If you can, you know, work out a little bit.
I can't, man. I'm just switch a fucking seats. Human.
It's a misfit nigga for real. Just a human, but you can punch a vehicle at terminal velocity.
Punch a vehicle out of the way. Mario Dom,
you got him. His music is scaring the enemies.
Okay.
And that's not all.
They almost fucked me, but that's okay.
Take any pack you want, it's fine. You didn't angle it. Yeah, we make it past this part this time. Hey, how's it going? Dude, this motherfucker's on his tail. He's got the turbo. He's got the nitrous out. Oh shit, right in front of the guy with infinite bullets. Bring it on, fucker! Motherfucker, bring it on! What the fuck? Oh man.
For that first try. Before the very end.
Yeah, same little rock. Same nitrous boosters. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Baby, so he doesn't shoot me.
That's the plan, right?
Because last time he fucking annihilated us.
Yeah. We're just killing that guy literally down before, but now we're feeling great.
And then
I make him flinch.
Nice little loopy loop.
Yep, and I'll take all the ammo, all the damage for you. Someone did, motherfuckers!
Oh. It's fine.
Yeah.
That was okay.